Hi friends, today we are discussing the subject of computer networks. In computer networks, the important topic is OSI-ISO reference model. OSI reference model was first developed by a company, by an organization called ISO. ISO mean is nothing but Indian Standard Organization. The main importance of OSI reference model is connecting the open systems called as open connection and or open communication between the two systems. There are seven OSI reference models are shown in below. They are, now we can see, they are application layer, presentation layer, season layer, transport layer, network layer, data link layer, physical layer. Now we will go topic wise. First we will go to physical layer is nothing but it deals with the transmission of raw bits over the communication channel. Transmission of raw bits means communication between the two layers or two transmitters or two receivers. This process is called communication, and it designed with electrical mechanical interfaces, and it is nothing but next we will go to the topic data link layer is a flow of traffic. Data link layer is a flow of traffic of sending data, and it provides error free transmission means with there is no wastage of memory. Error free means if one data is sended from one transmitter to another transmitter, the complete data will goes to that without any errors. That process is called error free transmission, and data link provides that. And it a MAC sublayer was controlled by it. A MAC sublayer is controlled by it in data link. Next we will go to network layer. Network layer means it controls entire operation. Without network there is any transmitting of data or sending the data. Network layer and it also maintains accounting information, how much data is sending from one transmitter to that was mentioned in network layer, and it has clearly in accounted profile. And next we will go to transport layer. And transport layer is nothing but dividing the data into small pieces and accepting the data from the season layer, and so that the into small pieces the data can be sent easily to one transmitter to another. And it also multiplexes the data and establish multiple connections with high throughput desired. Next we will go to season layer. Season layer means nothing but conducting the seasons among users and different missions, and connection between users and different missions. It is also called as server layer, and it manages the dialogues and controls in half duplex communication. It is also called as half of the communication is in season layer. That's all. Next we will go to presentation layer. Presentation is main theme for every program. The layer is concentrated with syntax and semantics. Majorly presentation layer consists of syntax and semantics. Without syntax there is no programs available, and so that it converts information from the representation used in individual computers and globally accepted standard. It has highly globally accepted standards. That's all. Next we will go to application layer, the final layer. Application layer, it contains implementation of various protocols used by user interactions such as Telnet, FTP, SMTP. It has various protocols. That's all. That's all about today's ISO model, reference model. This is a very important question in JNU. Thank you. Please subscribe my channel. Thank you.